Walsall have been forced back to halfway, but they have possession. It's with Leahy. Ginelli comes and shows forward, flicks it back to the left back again, chips it up towards Ferrier, cuts showing Ferrier on the left foot, good save by Watson. It was coming towards him, but it was rising, and Watson's having a go at his players around him and saying, come on, I need some help here. And Watson pulls off a fantastic save, albeit at him, but he still had to do something with it.